Jane, how are you? So today we're going to be doing some exercise. It's also a little bit dancey too, but that's fine, I'm sure. First things first, I need to explain my Christmas tree. I love Christmas, okay? So it's not Christmas right now, but I love it. That just is there all the time. That's how much I love Christmas, okay? So that's done, moving on. I'm going to show you the first moves, all the moves, and then we're going to do them to music. Now this is just really aimed at getting you a bit warmed up, so get your heart rate up, get your pulse going. So make sure that you have a drink if you need one, and that you've got lots of space. So, first move, I'm going to call it the fanfare, and it just doesn't involve any feet at all. We're going to pretend you're playing the trombone or the trumpet, and we're going to up to one side, bring it in, up to the other side, bring it in, down, and in, down, and in. So the fanfare is up and in, other side up and in, down and in, down and in. Okay? Next, really easy, we're going to march. Now, keep going. You're going to come to me, we're going to move it forward, and when we're here, we're going to do a step called the side tap. I'm going to call the side tap. So you're going to step to the side and tap your foot, side, tap, side, tap, side, tap. And then we're going to march back, all the way back, and we're going to do that side tap again. So side, tap, side, tap, side, tap, side, tap. Next, we can add some arms to that. Now, all the way through this, the arms are optional. Add them if you can, have a try. But if you can't do them, don't worry, okay? It's okay. So when we come forward, I want you to punch. So we're going to punch all the way forward. And then when we go to the side, we're going to keep our elbows nice and tight in, make a fist, and we're going to do some bicep curls. Work those muscles, okay? Good. We're going to punch as we march back. And then we're going to do the side taps here with the bicep curls. One or the other is fine. If you're just doing arms, that's okay as well. One, other, or both. Your choice. Excuse me. Next, we're going to go to the side for three steps to the side. Stay facing me. We're going to go that way. Side, two, three. Tap and go back. One, two, three. Again, keep going. One, two, three. Tap, back, two, three. Tap. Fab. Again, option, if you can, add in some arms. We're just going to swing them side to side. And back. Good. And one more. Excellent. If you can, should be up at shoulder height. Nice long neck, tummy's nice and tight. And you're just going to march side to side, even, and swing the arms. Now I've got a bit of a bad shoulder just now, so I might take it down here. You can join me, or you can be up here. You'll see one side's up, the other down for me, because I have a bad shoulder. You choose. The chorus is my favourite. I love it. I haven't even told you the song, have I? The song is called Confident. So I need you to be all the way through this, confident, proud, full of sass and attitude. So let's try making a face that shows me that. The first part of the chorus, you're going to step to the side and stick out your hip and give me that face. Okay? The chorus is all about the face. Okay? Confident face. Stick out the hip, hands on your hips. And I don't know why I'm scowling. Let's try that again, shall we? Step to the side and give me a big, strong, confident face. Face. Good. From here, take it back and we're going to take your arm up and show me the muscles on that arm. With the face. Good. Other side arm up. Strong. From here, reach high and then bring them down to that nice, strong finish again. Perfect. Lots of face, guys, okay? So let's do it again. Attitude. Sass. Ready? Right hip and step. Step, and up, good, and up, let me see it, reach, and pull. Oh, that was very good. I am loving your work. We've also got some nice marching on the spot, taking our arms up and down, but that's really easy compared to the rest of it, so I think we can just go to music now. Remember, take your options, easy or hard, you take it up or down, make sure you've got a drink handy. Let's have a try. Good. Okay. So, we're going to start with the fanfare. So get your trumpets at the ready. Are we? Good to go. Ready? Warm-up, a little bit dancey, wasn't it? I hope that you had fun and you can come back and join me another day. But that was fantastic, thank you, and I'll see you soon. Bye.